Interesting Examples of Subtraction Part 1. So kids, in the previous video you learned how does the number of objects decrease by subtraction. In this video, we will see some interesting examples of subtraction of one-digit numbers. Choto's summer vacation is going on. It is daytime now. And he feels like drinking lemonade.
Mummy, I feel like drinking lemonade. Will you please make it for me?
Yes, my son. Go get some lemons from the fridge.
Okay, Mummy. I'll get it just now.
Then Choto goes to get some lemons from the fridge.
Oh, I did not ask Mummy how many lemons are required. No problem. I will take all the lemons.
Then Choto takes all the lemons and goes back to his mother.
Take this, Mummy. How many lemons do you need to make one glass lemonade?
Oh, Choto, you got 6 lemons. I just need 1 lemon. Thank you. Now please keep the remaining lemons back inside the fridge.
So children, can you tell me that how many lemons did Choto keep back in the fridge? Come on, let's see. If out of the 6 lemons, Choto's mother took 1 lemon, so now there are 5 lemons left. So friends, did you see how after reducing, that is subtracting 1 lemon from 6 lemons, there were 5 lemons left? It is evening time and Choto and Pinky are playing with 5 of their friends in the park. So children, can you tell me how many children are playing in total? Yes, 5 and 2, that means 7 children. Choto and Pinky's mother comes to take them home.
Choto and Pinky, come, let's go home quickly. Uncle has come to meet you.
Oh, okay. Let's go, Mummy. Bye, friends.
Bye, friends.
Pinky and Choto go back home with their mother. Now, can you tell me how many children are left in the park? Come on, let's see. Out of 7 children, 2 children went away. So there are 5 children left. You had the same answer, right? Very good. That is all for today. In this video, we learned how to subtract one number from another number. In the next video, we will see some more interesting examples. Till then, bye friends.